You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? How you doing? Bashir Dragon here. Welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 4. Still want to save Village for some fucking reason. Alright, now that I finally saved Ashley's ass, again. What's this? Ada, you cheeky, cheeky girl. What's this? Paper airplane, no shit. Perhaps you have figured it out already, but you might be able to get out of here by using the waste disposal vent. So we're going full Star Wars now. Okay, yeah. Flash! Defender of the universe! Seriously, another one? Jesus, these fucking bugs take a fucking licking. Take that licking and keep on kicking. Sorry, let me fix my headphones. Damn it! Finally you die! Oh my god, really? Why are they purring? Why is it gonna I am so low on ammo, fuck. Fuck. Bitch. Oh, come on! Aim, Leon! Fuck! Why is it so difficult to fucking aim? Why is it so difficult to fucking aim, dude?
Like this is it.
Oh, it stinks.
Sure does.
Ladies first?
No way, Leon.
Way.
Oh, that was trash.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew. Bet you lucky you missed the Iron Maiden.
You. What is this?
Come on, let's go.
you can't get me. Fuck! Oh fuck, there's two of them! Oh fuck, I didn't know there was two of them! Oh, boy! Oh, Rick! Oh yeah, I forgot, I need a magnum for the big dudes. I did not know there was two Iron Maidens there. What the hell?
Look, there's a gate here.
No shit. Oh look, there's bad guys. Fuck! And I'm out of fucking ammo. Great. Yeah, I'm leaving. Fuck this. Fuck you guys. Oh my god, seriously? Around, find shit. Okay. I thought something stuck out of that fucking crate. hate regenerators! Fuck! Ooh, shotgun ammo, yeah! Shit's easier if I had a rocket launcher, but I don't. Oh, that's right, I gotta go here, flip the switch. Come on, Ashley, time to get to work. Earn your keep as I save your ass. Seriously, dude, you can't fit? You're not that fucking big, dude. Okay, which way do I gotta go? Oh, let's go and mix this with this. Check the map. Oh, okay, yeah, merchants over there. Cool. Red herb, cool.
Welcome.
What are you selling?
Got a selection of what are you selling?
Well, keep that. That saved my ass several times already. Huh.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that old is that
Mac that motherfucker out. I don't really care about
Is that
there we go.
Thank you.
That's all I care about. Let's go ahead and save. Yeah.
Wait.
There we go. We did it! Yay! Alright, I'm so gonna go around find shit first before I do anything. Okay, so I gotta get rid of the thermoscope. Since we're not gonna be dealing with regenerators or maidens for a while.
Leave it to me, Leon.
How the fuck did you get up there? Shoot you in the back of the head right now, my monster. There's always behind us!
Huh.
I need a... Let's do instant... Big motherfucker! Up, elevator. Grab the elevator.
I'm leaving it to you.
God, you're so useless! Fuck! Anything down here I can get? Nope, we have to go up here. You're fucking useless, I swear! God damn, bitch! You're so fucking useless! Oh, come on, they got more shot. Fuck, Ashley, do something useful, fuck.
It's cooking my ass.
Female driver. God, you're so useless, Ashley. We ain't going back that way. Okay, I think they say there's some treasure here. I'm not sure. Ooh, incinerate, that works. Ooh. Greenstone Judgment. So I know that's going for the cat. Just need one more, I think. Alright. Okay, you know what? That's gonna be it for this video. I think it's been long enough. Oh my god. I don't even know what the title of this. I'm not really sure. Anyway, so thank you for watching this video. And if you like this video and you want to see more Resident Evil 4, you know you want to. Don't forget to hit that like button and comment down below. Tell me what you think of the series so far. And you know what? If you made it this far, put down. No, don't put that. Put down Ashley's bulldozer if you've seen the video all the way through. So, alright. So that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. This is Visual Dragon signing off for Play of Honor. Laugh at others, respect others, have a wonderful day.